Oh my god, let's get to it, dude. Dude, this game, honestly, I just hope it's a different session tonight. Just because yesterday, I was getting fucking pissed. I was getting pissed with this game, dude. Why is this shit so fucking hard? Okay, let's just do it. One, the combat is so fucking goofy. Wait, what is that? Bitch. Big fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god. Get your ass up, Isaac! Jesus fucking Christ. Fuck out of here, pussy. Also, I'm running like maybe like three hours of sleep. And the day before, I had 2 hours of sleep, so you know. Or, oh my god, why is it so dark? I gotta get my loot. Or you pussy. Now don't run now. Oh, I got brother shivering. What the fuck? What? Oh, there he is. I was about to say, what the fuck? Since when did these fuckers go invisible? What is that? GP, that thing. Fuck. Why do I have all this loot on me? What the hell? Adios mio. Hello? Now, from what I heard, this game is like 9 to 15 hours or so. Which is good, because, you know, at least it's not like extremely long compared to like other games. Oh shit. Wait. What? Oh my god. Creepy ass game, dude. Wait, why is it locked? Oh, I hear something. What is that? I I hear a big old fucker. Okay, let's just make sure. Wait, what did I even grab from here? Oh, up here? There we go.
Got the lock down.
What's there? Oh, we're here. Thank fucking God, dude. Okay, where's the shop? I need to sell a shit ton of stuff.
The choice is yours.
I say. Sell that, sell this, and sell this. Okay, I could buy something that's 900. Honestly, this one, yeah, this one might be worth getting. Activates passive stun. Emitters so that the an officer takes less damage when blocking will break. Okay, let's do damage.
In progress. Finished.
Let's go.
Elias, you copy? I'm lifting the lockdown.
Nice work, bruv. Pull it inside the station now.
Only problem is I can't reach it. The walkway collapsed.
The utility room across the way has access to the level below. See if you can reach the catwalk from there. And hurry. The storm's getting worse.
Uh-oh. Reach the utility hatch. Oh, hell no. Oh, fuck! Big ass bitch. Bitch, don't fuck. I think this was. Come on, pussy. Yuck. Easy. I'm not ready. What the fuck is that? Hey, yo. Oh, there it is. Skunk gun schematic. What the hell? Oh my God. Fuck. Fuck. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Wait! Oh my god, you fucking bitch. Fuck out of here. Now, where the fuck are you going? Think. Bitch. 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 All that for a recording. Oh, brother. All right, let's go. That kind of sounded like a someone over here. Look out for a fallen walkway. Poor bitch. Ain't no way. Well, here goes all my ammo. Come on, bitch. What? How the fuck did that get me? Bunch of horse shit, dude. Oh my god. Jesus. Damn it, I was trying to push that big guy onto that thing. Out of here.
Oi, Jacob! Over here! Jacob, oi! Over here!
Oh, there you are.
Not as bad as it looks. Come up.
Do you want me to climb that?
That depends. Do you want to get off this rock?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Pre-breaking.
What say? You look like shit.
Yeah, I look like shit, huh? I smell like the tubic of somebody. I forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it.
I told you it wouldn't be easy. What matters is that you made it, yeah?
Yeah, well, we both did.
Not quite yet. Are we nearly there?
Oh. Uh-oh.
Give us your hand.
Oh, shit. Come on, Isaac. Come on, Isaac.
Take my hand. Gotcha.
Oh.
Quick, get to the train station. Get it. Holy shit, bro. I think those things are changing. They're evolving.
No yeah, I shit.
We need to get the hell out of here. What's with the suit?
Station got damaged during evacuation. We've got to go outside to access the tram. Here, get suited up. We still got to beat that storm. When you're ready, I'll cycle the airlock.
And I ever asked you, what are you in for?
What? You worried you're helping a murderer, Sky?
Well, yeah, kinda.
Well, you are, man. So what? Look, it's a long time ago, yeah? I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time. I made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you're probably just dealt the shitty hand.
No. I was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
What the fuck?
Couldn't say it better myself.
The captain?
There's always a price to pay. No.
Lost.
Visor open. Axial malfunction.
Come on, Isaac, close it. Oh, shit. Damn, hopefully he didn't get clapped. Just like that, dude. That would be annoying as hell.
Goddamn Ferris. How the fuck is he still alive?
Elias! Where are you?
We gotta find him.
Oh, is that him? Oh. Ah, shit. What? Wait, that's not him. You got a shimmy? Oh yeah, I do.
Got
Moment of truth. Is brother dead or... Oh. This dude was actually helpful.
I'll see you on the other side.
Damn. I wonder if you die, you get converted. What the fuck is that? Oh, that's her? Yeah, that's her.
To trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
No, you're too late.
Not for what I need. He knew Black Iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot. You need me!
Hangers that way. Better start walking.
Oh, come on!
Oh, brother.
I'm so sorry, Elias.
Gotta get to that hangar.
Oh, a shop. Hell yeah.
GC Printing at your service.
A shotgun.
Please make a valid choice.
Ain't no way there's a shotgun and I can't even get it. Oh my god. Just my fucking luck. I need some money. There we go. Now, how the hell would you do this? I'm assuming you could like shoot it or some shit. Uh-oh. I knew it, bitch. Fucking bitch. Bitch. Who else? You too? I knew it. Wah. Bitch. Bitch. What about you? Oh my god! What the fuck? Fuck down, boy. This doesn't look safe. God. That bitch is way too high for comfort. What is that? Looking at. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bitch. Snowcat garage. Try to help the trap worker. Bro, what am I supposed to do? Oh shit. What the fuck? GG's, my boy. Oh my god. Okay, well that didn't help.
Oh!
Bitch. Oh, is that him? Oh my God. These jump scares, man. Don't miss. What the hell? Oh yeah. I feel like there's gonna be a big bitch here. Oh, hell no.
What the hell was that?
A creepy crawler. Okay, I thought. Okay, I can't go there. Okay. Dude, there's like so many areas to go. Nothing over here? Ain't no way, dude. Jesus. Big ass bitch. Oh my god. Oh my god, I completely forgot I could do that. Okay, just a dead end. Jesus. Left straight. Let's go left. Is there nothing here? I guess not. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, stupid bitch. Jesus almighty. Oh. Oh my God.
Hey, need some help here. Kill those things. Got my own problems to deal with.
Who else? Hey, no. Okay, thank God. I was about to say, ain't no way he ate that shit just like that. Oh man, where are they? Oh, there he is. You dumb fuck! Oh my God. Oh my God! Bitch. Now she needs me.
Oh yeah, why's that? Huh? You left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Control should be that way.
I feel like she's gonna betray us.
How do I know I can trust you?
You can't.
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
Is that the shotgun? Tap the D-pad left to quickly swap weapons. Blah, 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 blah. God. Oh, it is the shotgun. Hell yeah, now I don't have to pay for it. Oh, brother. Find the key code.
Damn it.
Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate both to open the gate.
Jesus, look at all this shit I got. Oh my God, I should probably, oh, hold on.
UJC printing at your service.
Okay, got the shotgun. Oh, there's two. Oh shit. Skunk gun. A two-handed shotgun designed for riot suppression developed by Janelle. Honestly, this one might be better. I got 1,000. I need 800. Oh.
Please make
2,000. Activates per officer takes less damage when blocking. Well, break the assailant's arm if they. Okay, let's do that.
Stand by. Have a united day.
Yeah, might as well upgrade. Upgrade that fully. Jesus, still 300. Okay. What are you looking at, dude? Oh, is my mask broken? Bitch. Oh yeah, he's definitely gonna come out. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, great. This looks like a fight area. What is that guy doing? I knew it. What? Bitch. Enter the power control room.
I made it to the second control room.
Long enough. Ready when you are.
Let's see, definitely sell that. Never need that. Let's sell one of these. Reconfigures print with additional foregrip, reduced weapon recoil.
Option not available.
Let's just wait for now. Fuck it.
On 3, 2, 1.
Okay, I'll pull the snowcat around. Meet you outside.
Yeah, you better.
Oh, her name is Danny. Oh, what's up here? Oh, hello. Damn, I gotta walk all the way back there. Wait, what? Corridor. Wait, but why didn't it let me go up there then? What? Oh, is it right there? Am I supposed to... No. Oh my god, there's a door. Oh my god. A decoder. Ah, great. Oh, yeah, she done left us. I knew it. Oh my god. Bitch. This one. Oh, what? Holy shit, dude, this thing just got extremely stronger. What the fuck is that?
Get inside.
So fresh. She's the one that attacked us. What the hell?
Hey, hangar's the other way.
Uh-oh.
Well then, where are you going? Huh?
I'll be back.
What? Wait. Hey! Hey!
Oh my god. Bonus hour gameplay now.
Oh my god. That's my ship. Hey Danny, what are we doing here?
Just gotta see it with my own eyes.
See what? Oh, we're delivering those toxic shit.
Danny,
the barrels.
Where the hell are you going?
Come on, dude, sprint.
Danny? Danny, where are you?
Oh, let's go. Come on, dude. There should be a shitload of loot here. Max. I wonder if my... Man, he's probably here. His body or some shit. God, look at this big ass spaceship.
Hey, what are you doing?
What's in here?
Medical supplies?
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine. Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Yeah, me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on Europa.
Oh, shit. Finally, it's getting interesting.
This implant is messing with my head.
This doesn't make any sense. But I'm gonna figure it out. In the meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go. This way.
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready.
I mean, they probably took it. Oh my god.
We'll be the first to welcome you to Callisto. You have arrived at an exciting time. The beginning of a new and brighter future.
Back there. Why did you do that to Elias?
I was in a hurry. Didn't have time to transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just... ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Not to somebody I know.
Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape?
What? Oh my god.
Ship's parked in orbit. I'll activate the remote call down.
Ooh.
We can take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah. I know. I'll get the elevator.
Big Chungus. Multiple Big Chungus.
I guess someone's trying to cover up what's happening here.
This will take a minute. Look around. See if you can find anything.
Looting time. Oh. Damn it. Holy shit, I got so much shit. Hey, man. D. Decoder components. Sells for co- okay. You know what? Yeah, we gotta drop this. Pick that out. Yeah, I'll be honest, I didn't find shit.
Elevator's here.
Almost there.
Yeah, we are.
I couldn't have made it without your help.
I know.
You don't seem too surprised.
About what?
About any of this. Whatever the hell's going on around here.
Saw something like it before. Back on Europa.
Europa? But the news report said that was all on you.
UJC propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me. And that cargo you thought I was hauling.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
There it is.
It's 2 minutes out.
It's right on time. That's a hell of a lot bigger than my old ship.
Think you could fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control.
Uh-oh.
Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. B, Miss Nakamura, your journey was especially long.
Oh yeah, that shit's gonna get shot down.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends, please know that you have my respect.
Wait. No! Never!
Come on, y'all.
Go! Go! Go!
Oh shit!
Jacob! Take my hand!
Oh!
Jacob!
Damn! Fuck! Oh my god. okay, so I need to go the opposite direction. Oh my god. Give me a chance to do it again. Come on. Oh shit. Oh shit, where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh fuck! Oh.
Jacob! 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 Console's still active. Oh, God.
What?
This is Arcus.
What's that?
Arcus. The original colony. The one the prison was built on top of. There's an elevator nearby. We can take that to the transport hub, then cut across to the colony, and then back into Black Iron.
Back into Black Iron? No, no fucking way. We almost got killed just trying to get out of Black
Iron.
This
isn't about escape,
Jacob.
Then
what's it about?
Not anymore.
What's it about?
Answers! Why did the Warden shoot down one of his own ships?
I don't know.
And how is it connected to Europa?
This is supposed to be just another fucking job. Is it crazy?
I know. But what choice do we have? Come on. This area is not safe.
And that is kind of crazy that...
So what happened to the original colony?
Abandoned. Along with the rest of Callisto.
Until they built the prison here.
UJC's gotta make money
somehow. And we were here just for delivering cargo, and now we're this deep into it.
Surprise, there's still power.
Those old fusion generators were built to last.
Sounds like the hangar's still coming down.
Yep. Elevator's just up ahead. On the map, there was a service route a few levels down. Might be a faster way to reach the colony.
I hope this plan of yours doesn't get us both killed.
It's getting worse. We should hurry.
This is the place, right?
Yeah, but I don't see the elevator.
Shit. It's busted.
I was hoping we'd get lucky. This whole place is falling apart.
There's gotta be another way down.
Then let's find it. Come on.
Come on.
I'm okay. Thanks.
I can see another way. I'll meet up with you.
Oh my god.
Just be careful. It's worse than I thought in here.
Why do they keep separating us, dude? Over there. Oh. Twenty-six. Come on, man. The basic upgrade is like 300. Come on, dude.
Shit.
Golly,
okay?
Man.
Yeah.
I told you to be careful.
Yeah. Right.
What the hell is that?
Down.
There we go. So annoying how this guy constantly just slow walks. There's a run button, but that shit doesn't even fucking work, dude. I thought she pushed me. What the fuck? Where are we, in the sewers again? Oh, hell no. Come on, dude, get your blicky. Oh, can he not hear me? Wait, what? Oh, brother. Man, fuck this quiet shit. What the fuck was that? What? How the fuck did that mean? Gotta be fucking shitting me. Missing. Ain't nowhere, we're all the way back here. What? Oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ, man. That was quick, holy shit.
More of them.
What the fuck? There we go, finally. Bitch. What the fuck is that? Well? Bitch. Okay, that's probably a progression. What's over here? Where's the fucking shop, dude? That's the real question. Where's the shop? I guess I could drop that. Fuck it. Ain't no way. Jesus. Oh my God. Bitch. What is that, the shop? Please be the shop. Oh my God, I still can't do that. Hell yeah.
Make a selection.
Adds a alt fire module that fires explosive rounds set. Ooh, wait, what's the other thing? Tactical pistol preferred by ex-military officers for its low recoil and high rate of fire based on, I'd rather have this one.
Assembling. Complete.
Hell yeah, maxed out. Okay, now what can I do? $2,700.
Quality check. Verify.
Okay. We'll save the rest for, okay, dude. Jesus. Oh my God.
Thank you.
Oh my god. What is that fucking Wendigo? Wendigo? Golly. What? How did this? Oh my god. Okay, so what the fuck am I doing? This fucking shit. There we go. Carry light. What the fuck? I think there was one up here too. Oh, where'd he go? Wait, what? But didn't work. Oh shit. Don't make a sound. It's a little too late for that. Fucking reload. Holy shit. Oh my god. How did you? Jesus, dude. God damn, dude.
Supposed to be the transport hub.
All systems operating within normal parameters. Wait for print to complete. Quality check verified. Remove item from print assembly.
Okay, now I have 600. Honestly, yeah, let's just use that.
Activating print assembly. Complete.
Oh, and then we'll save the rest for later. Oh, this looks like a boss fight.
Bet those cables lead to a generator.
Wait, what? Okay, so I got the key cord. What is the key card used for? Oh, okay, okay. A power reactor. What the fuck was that? Come on. There we go. Hey, let's go. Oh my God. bitch. There we go. Bitch.
The UJC is here for you.
Okay, let's see. What can I get for 800? 900. Yeah, fuck it. Let's sell one more and then we could upgrade this shit.
Unauthorized use of this print will be noted on your work record. Complete.
Okay, hold on. Okay. Fuck, what am I doing again? Oh, great. Oh my god. What the fuck? Time to go. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my fucking god! Fuck! What's up, Milk? Oh my god, dude, this fucking game, man. Oh, that shit? Yeah. Where the fuck am I going? Oh.
Oh my god.
Need to flip those breakers to turn on the generator.
Wait, hold on. That's Dead Space, but I don't know. I don't know about this game, honestly, but we'll see. I definitely gotta take a break of it because I'm already getting annoyed in this game. And what a good way to take out that frustration with Warzone 2.0. About to be toxic as hell. Speed run to get banned. Come on, bitch. Who else? Oh my god. Oh shit! Bitch. Alright, what am I doing now? Basically a puzzle game. Oh.
Thank you.
Am I supposed to go here? Yeah, like... Okay, the breakers are on. Yeah, basically... the way I've been progressing is like, I'm just going to one room and then... Okay, we're moving on. Then going to another one, then... Okay, we're moving on. I don't know. How was your day, Milk? How was school? Oh. Jesus Christ. It's so far, I think I've been lucky on some classes though. Ah, you'll be alright. You'll be alright. I did the same thing when I was in high school and... Jesus, dude. I barely made that shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bitch. Please tell me I'm going the right way. Bitch. There's two ways to go. Let's check out this one first. Wow, winter break to start. Nice. Damn, I feel that. CPU printer G. What the fuck? Wait, what am I even doing? Find the second break. Okay. Okay, in a few minutes we're gonna transition. Oh my god, look at that. Oh my god. Bitch. What the fuck is that? Jesus Christ, okay. Oh my god. Hey, no, it is a dead end. Oh my god. Really? Ugh. You want snow to start falling down? Or you're from New York, right? Or somewhere in that area? Damn, when is winter over here, bro? It's just fucking the sun out, nothing else. Okay, it's right here. Oh my god. You haven't seen snow in a couple of years. Oh, really? Yeah, I assume the area that winter time it would always be snowing, but I don't know. I've never been over there, so I wouldn't know. Bro, where the fuck am I going? Oh, did you see that there's a new Puyo song tonight too? Well, on YouTube, I saw that they just uploaded it like probably 4 hours ago from now. I think it was Puyo. It was one of those fuckers. Oh my god. Alright.